The floor plan representation of morphs is a true 3D vertical projection of the morph elements, just like in the case of complex roofs and shells. All settings relating to floor plan display, cut surfaces, outlines, and cover fill are available just as with other construction element types. For example, here we have three morph elements. In 3D, we can see that the middle one is not solid, while the one on the right is completely below the level of the floor plan cut plane. If we now go back to the floor plan, set bold cut lines in on-screen view options, and choose the projected floor plan display option, we can see that all three elements are correctly represented. The one on the left is solid, so it's shown with a cut fill and thick outlines. The middle one is cut and hollow, so it's displayed accordingly, while the one on the right is below the floor plan cut plane, so it's displayed with uncut lines and a cover fill is shown for it. If we disable cover fill for the morph on the right, the floor plan display is again updated accordingly. If we change the floor plan display option of the middle morph to projected with overhead, then modify its geometry in 3D, we can see that its floor plan representation has updated based on its 3D true vertical projection.